The Philippines intends to file a protest against China for landing a plane on the hotly contested Spratlys in the West Philippine Sea. That plane landed on an airstrip, which Beijing built on an artificial island atop the islet's Manila calls Kagitingan Reef. Foreign Affairs spokesman Charles Jose said the Philippines is considering lodging a protest over the incident in due course since it considers the reef part of the Calayan Island group. Meantime, Filipino youth volunteers who stage a symbolic defiance against China in the West Philippine Sea say that during their stay there, a Chinese Coast Guard ship and helicopter patrolled the island every day. Members of the Calayan Atenito movement say they saw China's construction operations.
May part po sa aming mga kabataan na nanglulumo dahil totoo po palang nasakop na tayo ng bansang China. Gabi-gabi po nakikita namin ang napakaliwanag na ilaw mula sa Subi Reef. Yung mga kinoconstruct doon ng bansang China, napakaliwanag.
The group U.S. Pinoys for Good Governance says it supports the Filipino youth protesters and even plans to join them in future protests in the West Philippine Sea. And joining us now via Skype from Washington, D.C. is Eric Lachica, a member of the U.S. Pinoys for Good Governance, who recently met with these youth protesters in the Philippines. Welcome to Balitang America, Eric.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year, Eric. The Philippine government has discouraged this protest in the West Philippine Sea because of security reasons. Now, are Filipino Americans willing to risk their safety to protest China's claim over those territories?
First of all, we'd like to congratulate the Atenito volunteers on their successful voyage to Pagasa Island. Second, we believe in safety first. When we met with them before Christmas, I urged them to work closely with the local government, the mayor of Calayan Island, and the government agencies to ensure that safety is maintained. We urged them to travel in February when the weather conditions were safer, and they were very open in working with the mayor's office so they would have a successful voyage. Mm-hmm. And we congratulate them.
Eric, if a joint protest were to happen between the U.S. Pinoys for Good Governance and the Calayan Atenito movement, you say it needs to happen before April when the UN tribunal is expected to make a decision on the Philippines' claim against China. Why is that, Eric?
Yes, we planned in coordination with the other stakeholders in the Philippines when we were there to promote a peaceful solution to this issue. And we're preparing for the 30th anniversary of People Power in late February, and we urge our Calayaan Ito leaders and the Marcha group of Congressman Goles, our partner organization, to stage protests in Manila, in other cities, mm-hmm. Supporting the Philippine government's claim before the International Tribunal.
All right. Thank you very much for joining us via Skype from Washington, D.C. Eric Lachica of the U.S. Pinoys for Good Governance.